Women's role in the history of the automobile. First, Bertha Benz. In August 1888, she completed the first successful cross-country trip in a car. Second, Mary Anderson. In November 1903, she invented and patented the windshield wipers used in automobiles. Third, Margaret Wilcox. In November 1893, she invented and patented the car heating system. Do you still think women are worse drivers than men?